Charlotte, North Carolina is the host here for this matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Carolina Panthers. Well, in this matchup, we've got a shutdown corner, a guy that can change the game on defense against a receiver who can beat you deep if you take a little snooze.
Well, I'll tell you what, we know the corner won't be snoozing. You and I were talking to the receiver. He cannot wait for this matchup today. Sick about hearing the old phrase, shutdown corner. We're going to find out if it works today.
Ball's on the ground. They pick up the loose ball, and here they go.
Special teams in this league, especially when you're talking about kicking teams. The kickoff team this time, they hustle. They get down there. They make the big hit, and it causes the fumble, and they recover. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Six in the books. The 49ers for the extra point. Extra point is good. It's still early in this one. The 49ers are leading by seven. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch.
Wake up!
The quarterback has his team's attention here. They bring in an extra defensive back. Going across the middle, secures it with two hands.
Nice job by the offense picking up that first down here to start the game. And that is important to give you a little confidence, to give you some rhythm, and most of all, just release some of that pressure you feel.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Now first and 10. D'Angelo Williams. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The quarterback throws the pass. And he's brought to the ground.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough. Because your plays are limited, because the field has been shrunk.
First down, following the long play. He'll fire it out to the left. Puts up six.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The Panthers for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch.
What a good job on the kickoff team. The ball's kicked high in the air, and they sprint all the way down there. The blockers can't get set up. Nice tackle. Now they got great field position for the defense.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down coming up. The quarterback throws to the right. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
Getting that first down in a game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Oh, nothing better than the defense to sack the quarterback early in the game. Gives you confidence that you can just beat him physically. Nothing like ripping the other guy.
That leads us to second down.
Let's roll! Ohio!
Trying to work the middle of the field.
Nice job that time by the defense. Pressure on the quarterback. He does not have time to find an open guy, and it results in an incompletion.
It's third down coming up. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Terrible job by the offensive line. Your quarterback needs more time than that. Another incompletion.
Quarterback's calling something out.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
Airing it out.
Ball's picked off.
He stacked up at that point.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. The defense comes out in the nickel. He'll throw it over the middle. The ball is out. He's brought to a halt.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
The 49ers getting ready now to start their drive. They come to the line of scrimmage and an excellent starting point. East fumble. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, that time the offense fumbles the football, but the defense hit them so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
On the spot.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Breaks another. Touchdown, Carolina.
Yeah. Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion.
Conversion is no good.
Lined up now in kickoff formation. Signals fair catch. Fair catch. 49ers come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down and 10. Looking across the middle, incompletion on that hurried throw.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
That pass play picks up the first down. Shove to the sideline.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. That brings the play to an end.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Ohio! Ohio!
About to take the snap inside the 20.
Ohio!
The wide receiver in motion.
Jim, look at that. The defensive line now shifting to the right.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. The throw to the left. Airtight coverage. Incomplete.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Second down coming up. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Nobody but the quarterback in the backfield here. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. Should be what we call a gimme. The kick is through for three.
When you have a field goal kicker like this guy who kicked these long field goals, it changes how you manage the football game. You think differently when you're outside and it's a long field goal attempt on third down. You're not afraid to go for it because you know your field goal kicker can back you up and make it from long distance.
It's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Panthers get ready to start their drive.
Jim, I think this is a blitz. Look how close everybody is to the line of scrimmage.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. looking for an open receiver on the right. A takeaway. They bring him to the turf.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
They'll run it here out of the weak eye. The flag is out as the play continues. The defense will take the penalty.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Trying to make something happen. The pigskin's on the ground.
That is not a turnover. That is truly a takeaway by the defense. Their hustle to the football, the hard hitting, that's what got them the takeaway.
The Panthers ready to take over the football.
The quarterback's calling something out.
Blitz is in the air. First and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. No room to complete that one.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Second and 10. Going across the middle, makes the grab, and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The ball is jarred loose.
There's always a rule on the offensive side when the football is fumbled. Little guys pick it up, fat guys fall on it. Don't try to pick it up if you're one of the fat guys. That time they get it done and recover their own fumble.
Three-step drop. Two defenders there defending. Incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down.
Steps back to throw, working that left side. No way that will be completed.
That's what you have to do as a defensive back. You got to wait to the last second. Wait till the receiver uses his hands, and once they go up, put your hand in between them and knock that football down. What a play.
Here we go.
Not sure why they're going to go for it at this point, but they are. They're not going to punt. Makes a spectacular diving grab.
Well, it was man-to-man coverage. Bad job by the defense. The defensive back so slow. No chance of keeping up with the wide receiver.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The play clock's running down. Play number six coming up on this drive. Play number six coming up on this drive. Now first and ten.
getting away from the pressure. Makes the catch in open space. And he's knocked out of bounds.
Well, a couple things on that play. Of course, it's a nice job by the quarterback getting out of trouble and throwing the football on a run and getting the completion. But how about the defense? Quit being greedy. Stay in your rush lanes and don't let the quarterback get out.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. They're going back up top, trying to work that left side. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage that time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. He's looking to the... makes the grab. Touchdown.
Tight ends are more valuable when you get close to the goal line because they can use their body and push off and get open that way to score touchdowns. Nice job that time with a tight end.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Look out, blitz. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Signaling for fair catch. The quarterback has his team's attention here. First down and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And it's thrown incomplete.
Flex round! Flex round!
That's second down coming up. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Third down now. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The 49ers now move the chains.
That's a good job by the quarterback recognizing it's man-to-man defense. And when you see that, just watch the receiver leading to the open space. Nice completion.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. First and 10. And he's thrown to the ground.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
The defense thinks they have the guys to play man-to-man coverage down the field. Well, they didn't that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw by the quarterback.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
First and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
Play doesn't even have time to develop. The quarterback is under so much pressure, he's throwing it before these receivers are even ready.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. Touchdown and drawing close.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping it away at this lead. Now can the defense come out and help them out?
Now they'll try to add one to the board.
And the point after is good.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Got the hand up into the sky, and that means fair catch. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. Panthers are getting set for their next possession. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Wake up. Here we go. Do something. Put it up.
Dropping back to throw. Cam Newton unleashes the wall. Dante Whitner picks off that pass. Tackles made.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
First down here. The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
Gonna go draw. Taking it up the middle.
No gain on the play.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Knocked out of bounds.
This is what you call throwing the wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. The wide receiver in motion. Now first and 10. And the give to Frank Gore. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. Halftime, 2 minutes away. Second down.
Flex round! Flex round! Ohio!
Hey, up the middle. And that gains a few.
Timeout called by the defensive unit. defense, looking down on the field, the promised land so close by. Third and 8. Trying to work the middle of the field. Staying with them stride for stride, and the pass is incomplete.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
Should be an easy one here.
No doubt about it. Put 3 on the board.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
Fair catch signal made.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20.
Panthers come onto the field now for this next series.
Here we go. On the ball,
they come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Quick drop back. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Double tight end formation. Staying with the passing game on first down. Reaches out and snatches it. He steps out.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
The quarterback's calling something out. The defense comes out of the dime. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to throw once more. And he's pushed out of bounds.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Back to the air here on first down. Carolina in the end zone. Touchdown.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Niners getting set now for their next series.
Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Second down coming up.
Let's go. 38. 38.
Looking.
looking to the right side and throwing.
The 49ers get a first down. Keekly able to quiet the cause.
This is what drives coaches crazy. You make the quarterback throw it short, then you can't come up and make the tackle, and you give up a long game. You got your players in position. That's all you can do. Now it's up to them to make a play.
And they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. Here's the first snap after the big play. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
He'll fire it out to the left.
49ers in for the score.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them. But this one, that is a great catch.
It's good. ers setting up for the kickoff. Signals right away, fair catch. They'll take it at the 20. First down here. He drops back to throw. The reception, easy, wide open. They call for the timeout to stop the clock.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Three-step drop, challenging the defenders to the right side, reaches in, knocks it away.
Well, the best thing you can say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Come on now.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. Third down and 6. Brings it in. Spins away from contact. The tackle is made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. So that's going to do it for the first half. 49ers are up in this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers are leading by 2. He thinks twice about returning this one and signals fair catch. ers getting ready now to start their drive. 5 wides for the offense. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Looking down the field. Looking to scramble.
Number 7.
Quarters formation here for the defense. 2nd and 9. Eyeing that left side. Has the reception all alone.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Looks to his left. He has the grab. They've got him down there.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
This play set up by the long gainer.
From the gun. Running away from the sack. From the red zone. Out of the gun. He'll throw it over the middle.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Nickel formation for the defense here.
From the gun. Looking across the middle. Finds the sacred side. Touchdown. The 49ers for the extra point. The extra point is good. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Tackled down at the 22. The Panthers come onto the field for their next series.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Touchdown. This game is tight.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Pulled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Lining up now for the two. looking for an open receiver on the right. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The 49ers get ready to start their drive. Offense lines up here. They motion the receiver around to the other side. Throwing now to his left.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Second down and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Offense lines up here.
Ohio.
He sends the halfback in motion. First and 10. And he's taken down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
This will be second down.
Ohio! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
Second and long. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Be careful when you reach out with that football. Comes up a couple inches short. When you reach out there, you better know you're going to get the touchdown.
First down following the long play. Short yardage, touchdown.
If the defense is not going to play for the quarterback sneak, then make them pay for it. Take advantage of it. That's what the offense did. The quarterback took advantage.
Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field. He made it.
Offside.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Panthers ready to take over the football. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down, offense readying for the snap. Quarterback drops back, going across the middle, throws it incomplete into double coverage.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for the third time.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You could hear that hit all the way up here in the booth.
The quarterback's calling something out. That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Trying to find an open man. They pounce on him there. No time to waste. They hurry to the line.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
And now on first down, we'll go back to the air. And he's intercepted. Taking off. Nice tackle.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
They face first down.
Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station.
Defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time.
Ohio,
can they get another Ohio sack right here?
Flex round! Flex round!
The formation here, shotgun. Makes the grab and the feet are down.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
First and 10. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Looking to the right side and throwing. Interception. Was made.
Nice job of the defense at time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Delay of game there after the quarterback did not get the snap in time.
Quarterback has a lot of jobs on the field. One of them is always watching the play clock. Make sure he avoids delay of games. 5 yards in the NFL, man, that's 5 yards you don't want to give up.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
First and 15 to go. Reaches out and grabs it.
Good job by the offense getting another first down. You can tell by looking down on the field that defense, hands on their knees, they are getting tired.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
The defense doubled up on that one.
They call that the moment of truth. It's a beautiful throw down the field, but the defensive back, he waits until it's time to make that jump. He defends the pass. What a good job by the defensive back.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Second and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Got to give the secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Just a quick drop back.
The throw to the left. The defense did not give up an inch.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Come on now.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The pass had to be perfect. Touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
What a good job by the wide receiver. He made him think he was going across the field. Instead, look what happens. Wide open, nice touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. Working that left side. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. They're lining up here for the onside kick. It looks like they've recovered the onside kick.
Illegal touching.
That onside kick attempt did not travel 10 yards, which is an automatic penalty. The 49ers are getting set for their next possession. First down on the way.
Ohio! Ohio!
Trying to work that left side. Bringing the play to an end.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. Second and eight. The quarterback throws the pass.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
Offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Now first and 10. Darts to the left. He's brought down.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still served the purpose.
Well, as the clock is winding down, the offense would like to just run it out. Second down and 9. And a run right up the middle. Not giving up another inch.
Good job on the defense that time. Stopping them inches short of the goal line. Big play.
Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. It's first down as they head to the line. Coming up, second down. They send the tight end in motion. Trying to power his way right up the middle.
Again, the offense knows the situation. They know if they score, the game is over. They go over the few fundamentals. No penalties and hold on to the football. Look out here. They're going to blitz. They're all packing the line of scrimmage.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. And he breaks the plane. He breaks the plane. He's in for the touchdown.
What a job by the offense. So little time left. The drive down the field and score, that just ices the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
Quarterback did not get the snap in time. That'll be a delay of game.
Delay of game on the offense. The penalty is declined.
The 49ers for the extra point. The point after try is in the books. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Signals, fair catch. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Do something. Come on now. Wake up. Come on now.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Ball's thrown, incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
It's now second down. Five-step drop. Pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
The corner's retreating. Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first.
What is it?
It's a throw all the way. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Wake up. Here we go. Do something. Come on now. Here we go.
The coach is going to go for it. Dropping back three. He'll fire it out to the left. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The 49ers come onto the field now for this next series.
Let's
the quarterback's hollering out instructions.
This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score.
And he hauls it in. And it's Luke Kuechly who makes the tackle.
Well, this game is close. This offense has got a lead. They're down in the red zone. Got to be very careful in situations like this.
Inside the red zone. The give. They tackle him for a loss.
This is where an offensive coordinator's got to be smart. You get in the red zone, you got a big lead, just worry about the clock. Call very safe plays.
This game's come to an end. And coming up.